Welcome back, everybody. We are continuing where episode 7 left off. We are playing Battleborn again.
Yay!
Mind you, it is really, really, really early in the morning, so if we say anything stupid, hey, just add it to that.
Well, I slept now. All the day away, so.
Bastard.
Got her machine.
Whatever.
Hi. It's Rindane. Remember the other
oh, shit.
Day when you fought
kind of
my
is. It's one.
Well, you finally convinced me that
no,
the
I didn't.
Open threat can no longer
I slept
be
till 12.
So
I'm destroying Ekanar. And
whatever the hell it is.
Did you just wake up?
Most kind of. Because I slept from 7 or 8
PM?
Something to
now?
Says, no, not to now. To about, like, 5, maybe 6 o'clock. And I was up for a little bit longer, maybe up till 8, and then I fell asleep and woke up at 12, so.
I got a full 24 hours of sleep.
Yay!
You know what I hate when you go on vacation and the beds there are way better than the ones at your house?
I've never had that happen for...
You've never had a good bed at a hotel?
No. They've all been horrible. Horrible pieces of shit.
Like, I went on vacation.
Like, oh great, now I get to sleep on a fucking board.
We went to a MegaCon a couple days back last week, and the hotel there had like 20 pillows. Don't know why. So it's like, you move all those, and then the bed just like, it's like sleeping on a cloud.
Well, fuck them! My bed's comfortable enough, which I'm okay with.
So we are
I hate
doing...
when their beds are worse, which for me is all the time.
So we are doing a mission where Gavin has to be advanced
yes.
as a motherfucker. We've done this mission three times before. And the reason we're recording it again is because they were good takes until the end.
Yeah,
and then Gavin super raged.
Yes, and we stopped playing for the day because I got too pissed.
And I'm having editing issues recently when YouTube's being a dick and it's all, oh, you're uploading a video, but I'm going to take away the time so you can't upload that video.
It's not necessarily upload. I mean, editing. That's uploading.
That's true.
I've got my words there.
So did I. I guess we're both fuck-ups.
Yeah, I knew that, though.
But America was founded on fuck-ups. The Earth was founded on fuck-ups.
I don't think that last one was the case, but okay.
That was a quote from a movie.
Ah.
You never saw, I don't know if you know who Simon Pegg and Nick Frost are, the British actors?
Nope.
Shaun of the Dead?
Probably.
So they were in another movie about aliens invading their small British town. And
both
they,
of them are.
Both of them are. Both they do movies together. They're always in each other's movies.
Ah.
So they're also childhood friends. But they got invaded by aliens. They were taking over one British town. So they went back to do this pub crawl where they drank out of 12 pubs in one night.
Okay.
And in the end, the aliens are calling them stupid fucks. He goes, they're like, they're showing their memories on a screen, you know? And he goes, name one point in your life where you didn't fuck up. And he goes, hey, you dumb shit. The universe may think it was its fuck ups, but the Earth and America and England were founded on fuck ups. And he goes, everyone who's human, say I in this room. Two other people besides them say I. And it's like, so we've got 4 versus 10 million. We're going to win. It's like, that movie was like just basically everything that we say. Like, we're going to fuck up. We're going to die. So any good shows lately?
Nope.
I always ask this question.
Actually, no. There are some that I want to watch still. But I can't because they're not out. And I watch all my shows in one go.
He binge watched the fuck out of shit.
Because I really can't sit there and wait.
Watch one.
I'm very impatient.
He is. For that.
I didn't want to do that. What the hell?
Gavin is the kind of anime nerd where he'll binge watch like 5 shows in one day.
Oh yeah. Well, not one day, but... You get the point.
It was one show, and it was 5 seasons of it.
I still wouldn't get through that in one day. Unless it was, like, one of the 12 ep. The 12 ep I can get through, and... Well, I can get... I can probably get a 24 ep thing done, so I could get 2 seasons of a 12 ep. In a day.
You get it, he's an anime no life.
Oh yeah.
You get the picture.
Yeah.
King of the Otakus. to Mr. Binge-watching fucking Detective Conan in like a month or less.
It was something like that.
I know it wasn't a full month, I know it was close. I thought it was like 23 days or something, and you were like, I watched everything up to current from season one.
Yeah. I actually liked the show, and I still like the show, don't get me wrong.
But it got repetitive when we talked about it.
It did, it got repetitive, and it's like, I want to see the actual story, I want to see what's actually happening, and that never shows up.
It's like all the good things are never there, you know this.
Most of the time it's just him solving a case for his shitty uncle, or whatever. I say uncle, it's not really his uncle.
It's his father, uncle, brother.
No, it's his friend's father, and he just calls him uncle for some reason. I don't fucking know. That's pretty much what the show is. Which, it's a good show, I like it, but...
So this is gonna be like that episode of Doom where we just talked about anime the whole time?
Yeah, pretty much.
I didn't mind that episode, that was fun, because we asked questions and shit. Well, I asked you questions.
Yeah, I don't ask questions, I don't give a shit.
But you do ask questions, but not much.
Smoka, I need some help getting at the Grove.
Hey, little lady, welcome back to the Grove of the Arcana. First things first, you have 8 books overdue. We've got a week before I send the Grove.
Gotta go, hurry up!
Holy shit, the Grove is on fire!
Oh shit, the Grove is on fire!
So you got 8 overdue library books, I'm gonna need them back before I send the guards on your ass. Item number 2, most importantly, holy shit, the Grove's on fire.
Normally locked. Let me get in touch with security.
What? Damn it, Chronicle. Guys, just find the shards powering the gate and blow them up like usual.
I can just do this.
So are all these robots stupid? I know I've asked this a lot, but...
Yes, probably at least.
Now, on your left is a thing on fire. On your right...
It's also a thing on fire.
Also on fire.
We've heard this one before.
Yep.
Kill shot.
I do hope the civilians are okay.
They've survived plenty of attacks before. They're pretty good at getting out of
You care? Spots. Of course
Not
I care.
D'Andy actually...
Said it that time.
Yeah. Last time it was Cleese, so...
Yeah, Gavin found that hilarious.
Yeah, because it's like... This person who gives no shit about anybody. It's like... You actually have feelings? He's like, yes, please stop talking about them.
He's a librarian?
Cursed arrows, there we go.
So, oh god, I need more questions about anime to ask you. Okay. I got one.
And I don't.
I actually have a good one. This is actually a pretty decent question. I thought about this for a minute. For a minute. So, if you had an anime family, who would your family consist of? Who'd be mom, who'd be dad, who'd be grandma, grandpa, etc.?
I don't fucking know.
That's how good it is, you don't fucking know.
That's not... I don't know what to think of that, to be honest with you.
Snipe.
I seriously don't know because I never thought of this, first of all. Why would I have to decide a family?
Let me ask you this, when did you ever think of all my other questions?
Just a little bit before actually saying them, so.
So you actually put thought into those ones?
Very little, but yes.
That's nice to know, because you never put thinking into anything, we say. Like, fuck it, let's blow shit up and let's go.
Crushing arrogant whelps is so invigorating.
Last time I wasn't a sniper, I was a healer, and I consistently healed you.
Yep.
And that worked well for the end.
Yeah.
And then, at the very, very last bit...
We died.
And Gavin super raged.
I died because I couldn't get away from the enemies in time, and then our...
Went complete ape shit.
Died, so.
You think
I
you've
find
seen
it
raid.
Really funny how, you're blowing this out of proportion.
I am, yes. I'm trying to make you a scary motherfucker.
When was I not?
Fair enough. I could use your help here.
You'll be fine.
You'll be fine?
Yeah, you'll be fine.
You'll be fine. Who is you'll be fine? Is he a guy you know?
He's dead by now, probably.
Do you want to open the door over here?
What door?
The door. God, these sulky motherfuckers are fast.
Why should I? Why should I?
Dance, motherfucker! Oh shit. You can't hit me. Bloop. You can't hit me. I'm awesome.
So why do we need to open them?
Money.
I guess. It's not like I'm getting much back from it, though.
I have 2,700.
Oh, it gets the other one first. I see.
You are a quick, greedy motherfucker.
Hey, I bought that damn thing. I'm gonna steal it.
Extra life.
Oh, it's not like it's gonna be useful here, but okay.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna do this challenge so badly.
He wants to be Master of Thorn, which sounds really like he's in the bondage, but he's not.
Says who?
They're just saying that?
No, that's not what I meant, but okay.
Says who in the bondage? Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know what Gavin's kink is.
I don't really have one.
Well, you have one, you haven't discovered it yet.
Probably.
It's like your kink is looking at yourself in the mirror about how fabulous you are.
Yeah, that's already a no, so.
It's like, you know I can't read. It's like, you don't have to read a mirror. Wouldn't that be the best response ever?
Right.
You know I can't read.
Dumbass, you can't read a fucking mirror.
Right. But what if it says, like, bathroom on it? That's a door.
How do you know that's just a... Or how, yeah. I already fucked up my words there.
Yay.
I was gonna say, how do you know it's not a wall?
How do you know what a wall is?
I don't.
Exactly.
I just guess randomly.
What the fuck's a doorknob?
I can't go through this, so it must be a window.
There used to be giant French doors at the time, but then they decided to make them giant French walls at the time. See, I think that if we're stupid enough and just talk enough nonsense, we will not concentrate, or we'll concentrate enough to win.
Yeah, no.
Fuck you.
Not
happening. I don't know what I'm saying.
Is
Malcolm making drugs?
She's making little tiny robot drones.
No, look at the way she's doing this. Look at the way she's doing this. Look like she's making drugs. Like with the spores.
She has knowledge.
Of drugs.
Knowledge.
She has knowledge of drugs.
She's making knowledge.
I'm pretty sure she's angry like all the time because she's like, unfuck the Eldridge.
Well, on this map, she is.
Oh, money! No!
There's not so much.
No. Bitch, go back in your portal. Hey, do you know when, didn't Whatchamacallit come out already?
What?
The new Mirror's Edge?
I don't know if it came out or if it was just a demo or something, like a closed thing. Because, Inna Littlewood did that, and I saw a little bit of it. It was an hour long, so I decided I'm not going to watch the full
thing.
Watch
10 minutes of it and get bored.
No, I watched about 30.
No, I watched about 40 minutes.
Which I thought after those 30, it's like, I'm not bored of it, but I want to play it myself.
Because
it looks entertaining.
But all the parkour when you miss the building, that's the entertaining part.
Right.
It's when you fall to your doom and get impaled on like a windowsill or something.
But what the hell?
What?
That thing... Oh, we didn't actually talk to Melka yet.
Shit. that was 10 minutes of not doing anything.
Right?
Here
we go.
Data minion thingies.
But, it looks really fun, and the thing that sucks about it is that I'm probably going to have to get that on the Xbox.
Because it doesn't have Vive.
No, that's not what I was talking about. I'm not going to use the Vive.
The V-Vid.
Even if it could. But I'm going to have to use the Xbox because, for whatever reason, whenever I play even the original one
the
on
good games on PC. You don't have sound.
No, I have sound. It lags horrid. Like, the lag is really, really bad.
The struggle is real, essentially.
Sure, let's go with that, because why not? Got those first white people problems.
First world problems?
Yeah, it's a joke off of that, but...
Even though you're not first world, neither am I.
We're kind of just leaving these things to their doom.
I'm killing them.
No, I mean, we're... The little drone things we're supposed to be protecting, they're dead.
I'm murdering all the frickin' robots, or not robots, the purple people. Because they stole my damn color.
How did you do that, or how could you do that, is what I was trying to say.
I'm not murdering the robots. Go, purple minions.
Oh, the purple people.
So I like how he's green in the thing, but he's purple on here.
Oh.
The Chronicle.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go help the robots!
I've missed!
Did you see Borderlands 3 announcement?
Nope.
They're pulling a Saints Row full customization.
Cool.
Voice and everything. Like, you'll be able to, like, there's a bar and you can just play with the voice.
I'm going to make Tiny Tina! Probably can't, but whatever.
Tiny Gavin.
Nice hustle, little guy! Data secured! Climb aboard, little guy!
I can't wait for the next
thing. I'm dead.
Where are you? Come here. I'll cover it. Get down here.
Leave me alone.
Motherfucker. I will cover you.
Those fuckers kept beating me up. They were being mean to me.
I'm not your mom. I'm not going to protect you from bullies. I'm only here because you'll yell at me if I'm the reason you die.
Yeah, I'm going to hide down here forever until this is over, probably.
Have fun, you fucking kleptomaniac.
Accuracy or jump height? Accuracy.
Shit. No, the robots! The robittles! Poor robot!
Why?
I'm gonna die. Swap.
Jump down here. I've already healed up. I leveled up.
Oh, I'll get a repair drone!
Oh, yeah, that actually works.
Hi, drone, I didn't even see you last time. Where was this last time?
I have no idea. But I think we still would have died last time, because the...
Hey, can you get a drone?
Droid, so... I can. We can both get a drone.
I'll cover you, you get a drone.
I'm gonna wait until I need it, like half health type of thing.
Where the fuck's my drone? Why aren't you healing me? Drone, be my bitch.
Is he healing me?
He's healing you?
Yeah.
Traitorous son of a bitch. Oh, he's healing the turret!
Is he?
Yeah, he is.
Oh shit, he is.
Since when?
I don't know.
Bitch, I got like 300 health. Oh, now you're killing me. Fuck you. I'll just go get his health ball over here.
Actually, shit.
What?
I think he does like a little healing bubble type thing nearby him.
Yeah, he's healing the turret. Fuck you, I only have 800 health. And Gavin's dying.
Yeah,
drone piece of shit.
Ooh, erotic novels. I hope they're about centuries.
He sounded like you for a sec. Erotic steam novels.
Hey, I don't do the novels.
Only the pictures.
I only do the dating games, okay? And that one dungeon game. But that's besides the point.
No one knows about that. Now they do.
Oh shit, I actually hit him. I wasn't expecting to.
So did I.
Because my arrows have a lot of drop to them.
Drop the base?
Drop the arrow.
In the knee.
Oh God!
I have no idea what's going on, dude. Not even the point anymore. Oh God, this is almost over. We might actually beat it this time.
No, we won't.
It's nice to have dreams, isn't it?
That guy does not have near enough health, and I'm nearly dead. Drone, save me!
Drone, save me instead. I'm more important.
My drone's nearly
dead. Do not come up here. We will all die. Another thrall defeated. I'm gonna get a trap. Is my drone dead?
I don't know. Probably. I didn't see him anywhere, so.
It was a girl, and her name was Sheila.
Sheila, why? Why does that name sound familiar? Do I know a Sheila?
I am fighting like 7 thralls right now, so I can answer your question.
I don't actually know if I know a Sheila or not. Probably do at some point in time. Maybe it's from a movie or something.
I don't know, dude. I just chose a name at random right now.
Yes, and it made me think! Why?
The mortal enemy of Gavin.
So cool!
Thinking. His weakness. His one true weakness.
God.
I hate it when you destroy a teleport thing and an enemy still spawns out of it as it's getting destroyed.
Right.
I got the super evolved thrall on my ass.
More data safely on board.
So, jeez. He's almost full health, come on. I wonder if my repair drone can repair him.
Don't get near him when,
I know, I'm gonna see if my drone can do things to him.
No, your drone probably can't heal him.
Oh, so it can.
You sure about that?
No, I just want to see your reaction, I'll be honest. At least I was honest about it. Honesty is the best policy.
Because I would think...
Well, we healed a sentry.
Yeah.
He's almost full. Hey, look.
Yeah, I see that. I would think that if you were able to heal him with a actual healer player, then you would be able to. But since you can't...
Yeah, are we in the same area to end this?
Once he's full, yes. It seems you can. Just don't get near him. Like, you can go in that area where the shield is, but don't go near him. What the hell are you...
Bouncy.
I thought you were actually going near him.
No, I wasn't.
I said
no. That's stupid.
Yes, yes you are, but okay.
Hey. You're just as stupid.
Okay, we're at the... He's full health, let's go.
Let me end this.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying go over here, dipshit. Safe.
Okay. Are we good?
Run over here. Because I think enemies might spawn and I won't be able to protect
him. Melka's coming here, shit.
Well, Melka, we are the ones who have to get near him, so.
Melkor.
Okay, go ahead and end.
And we will see you next episode. Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye, everybody.
Melka, you bitch, get the fuck out of here.